Hello?
Hello, Mr. Rhodes. My name is Roy Millard. I work for the Wellsmith Police Department as a homicide detective. According to our records, you are the sole inheritor of the Rhodes Mansion, which is located in the town of St. Rhodes. Have you completed the takeover of the property?
This is news to me. I hadn't been informed about inheriting any property.
I see. The problem is, we've discovered a connection between your house and a previous case I investigated almost 10 years ago. I need you to come to the Wellsmith Police Station to provide some information and grant authorization to search the building. When you arrive, you can also sign some legal paperwork to formalize your ownership of the property.
Sure, I can do that. But I'd like to view the property first.
Okay then. I'll be on my way to the town right now. Let us meet at the mansion entrance.
All right, Detective. I'll be there in a few hours.
Okay. See you then.
Had to take the scenic route thanks to that damned road work.
I need to look for shelter from the rain before I catch cold. locked.
Hello? Anyone home?
Guess not.
Thank you.
a fire to light these candles. Candles are lit. Maybe Officer Millard was here. Locked. The spare key must be around somewhere. Old habits die hard. Locked. Blocked. locked. I can see cables connecting to the door. It looks like it's electrically locked for some reason. Locked. 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 Thank you. This fuse box is missing a lever. In order to operate it, I need to find it first. Doesn't look like it's operational, not with the power off. I guess that's the lever that operates the fuse box. Who in their right mind would put it there? There must be a way to get it somehow. Thank you. fuse box is missing a lever. In order to operate it, I need to find it first. Looks like I managed to turn the power on. Now I can try opening the electrically locked doors.
Alan, we finally reached you.
Detective Millard, is that you? This is George speaking. George Rhodes.
Oh, hey George. It's a surprise to see you show up so early. I got held up on the road due to the weather. By the way, did you run into my partner on your way there?
No, I didn't see anybody around.
I suspect he's been delayed, just like me. But fear not. I'll make my way over there in no time.
All right. See ya. Locked. Indents on both the ring fingers, and they're worn around the edges. There are indents on both the ring fingers, and they're worn around the edges. locked. Something is obstructing the keyhole. I guess I'll have to remove this rusty lock by force. Locked.
indents on both the ring fingers, and they're worn around the edges.